Nebulas. They are giant clouds of dust and gas residing in our universe, acting as the birthplace of new stars. But what exactly are nebulas, and how do they form? The first mention of a nebula may have been by Abdul Rahman al-Sufi, who, while writing about the Andromeda galaxy, noticed a little cloud. It wasn't until later, when Nicolas Claude Fabry de Peiresque discovered the Orion Nebula. The first detailed observations came from Christian Huygens. Nebulas are formed in many ways. Some form from an explosion of supernovae, which spreads out pieces needed to form new stars. A star forms in a nebula when the gases hydrogen and helium get pulled together by gravity. These gases clump together until they collapse under their own weight. The collapse causes the heating of the core of the star, which begins its formation into a star. Many stars form in groups, called star systems. There are massive star systems, containing thousands of stars, and these were most likely formed quite early in the universe. These star systems, even being this old, produce stars that will one day become furnaces for more stars, and the cycle continues. The nearest nebula to Earth is the Helix Nebula, about 700 light-years away. There is also another kind of nebula, called a planetary nebula, which is when a low-mass star dies. There is no difference as to what these nebulae do, except for the difference in their names and how they are born. Nebulae are giant clouds of dust and gas, formed by collapses of stars to supernovae explosions, and they serve as the birthplace of stars. New stars emerge from these nebulae, and act as the new furnaces of our universe. Thank you for watching Uni-Sci Hub. Please like and subscribe for more content like this. Also, don't forget to comment below what you think our next video should be about. That's it for now.